Hi everybody, this is Miss Veronica from Middle Grade Book Talk, and I'm talking today about one of my favorite books of all time. This is Anna Green Gables by L.M. Montgomery. It is a classic. It is at a reading level of 7.3 with 17 points, and it's good for ages 7 and up. I read this for the first time a year ago. My best friend went to a book talk about it, and she said, "You've never read Anna Green Gables, have you?" And I was like, "No." And I zoomed through it. It was so good. It is a heartwarming story about an old-fashioned farm outside of Avonlea and Prince Edward Island, Canada. Anne Shirley, this is Anne, she is an 11-year-old orphan who gets adopted by Matthew and Marilla Cuthbert, and they wanted a boy to help out on the farm. So they get sent Anne, and she's like, how can I win them over so that I can be a part of this family? And she's a feisty little redhead who makes trouble at school and has quite the imagination. And her imagination and her creativity kind of wins the Cuthberts over. And this story just really explores vulnerability, expectations, different dreams that people have. And I thought it was appropriate because one of the best quotes from this book is, "I'm so glad to live in a world where there are Octobers." So this is a must read, I think. It's here at the library, ready to check out if you guys are interested or if you have any questions about Anna Green Gables. I also have the TV show and the graphic novel of Anna Green Gables so that you can get into it in many different formats. So one of my favorite books, Anna Green Gables by L.M. Montgomery. Have a great day.